primitive competition was a conflict as to which should murder the other man and his wife and children. Modern competition, in the shape of war, still takes this form. But in sport, in literary and artistic rivalry, and in constitutional politics, it takes forms which do very little harm, and yet offer a fairly adequate outlet for our competitive instincts. What is wrong in this respect is not that such forms of competition are bad, but that they form too small a part of the lives of ordinary men and women.